Hey there, thank you so much for coming back to join me for today's video. So for this week's Skincare Saturday, yes, we are in my tub because I want to talk about body washes, bar soap. And the brand I want to talk about, as you saw by the thumbnail and the title, is Caress. Oh my goodness, if you don't know, if you haven't watched this channel, my all-time favorite is the original Caress. Okay, love it. The bar soap. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Well, I have three other scents of Caress besides the original, and I've been using them, and I definitely have some thoughts. So if you want to see out of the scents that I have, someone that is an OG, like, oh, the original Caress is so amazing. If you'd like to see what I think is the best scent from Caress, then please keep on watching. All right, so my love affair with Caress started when I was probably around 8 years old. Like, seriously, I remember we had just moved to Utah from New Mexico, and we were at a laundromat near our house, and my mom gave us, each of us kids, us four kids, some money. And, you know, kids, you know, we walk to the little gas station that's like right next door, like literally attached. And, you know, my brother and sisters are getting candy and chips and stuff like that. And I see a bar of Caress and I bought it at 8 years old. Instead of buying candy or cookies, I buy a bar of Caress soap because I've always loved beauty. I mean, it's just, I think for some people, like some people really love, you know, airplanes or trains or, you know, there's just, it's just deeply ingrained in them. And for some reason, makeup and beauty and skin, like, it's just deeply ingrained in me. And so to this day, when I smell it, I get flashback to that first time ever smelling Caress at that gas station connected to a laundromat. And yeah, so it smells exactly the same to me. So I have loved the original Caress for so long. And I'm that old where the only Caress that they had was the original, it's the white peach and orange blossom is the scent. Amazing. They need to come out with a perfume or a body spray. I've been saying this for years, but they really, really need to. I love this stuff. It's amazing. Well, you know, time goes on and stuff, and they come out with new scents and stuff like that. And for the longest time, I would not try them because I'm like, why would you mess with greatness? So the very first one I got, as you can see here, it is, like, it's pretty, it's, you know, I've been doing pretty good on it. It's the Caress Lotus and Cobaba oil to calm and comfort. Anyway, I can't pronounce that word. Anyway, but yeah, I've been using this for a while. It's a really, really nice scent. It smells a little musky, a little florally. It smells really, really good. Still doesn't compare to the original Caress, just FYI. But absolutely love this. As you can see, I mean, I've been doing it upside down so that way I can get some out because, you know, when you have to wait that long for it to come out, you know what I mean? It's an issue. Well, if you watched my grocery hauls a couple weeks ago, maybe close to a month now, they had two different scents of Caress body wash on sale for like $2. And so, yeah, anyway, yes, you can see. Okay, so I picked up the exfoliating Tahitian pomegranate and coconut milk one. This one has like little red beads in it to help exfoliate. And then this one is the black orchid and patchouli oil. Oh my goodness, these are incredible, 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 incredible. As you can see, I definitely have a favorite out of these two scents. The black orchid and patchouli oil one is out of this world amazing. Like, seriously, I wish you could like smell through the screen. Ugh, I love patchouli when it's done right. You know, when someone's just wearing straight patchouli oil, it can be extremely overbearing and overwhelming. This isn't. You definitely get that patchouli, but that black orchid definitely helps to kind of simmer down that patchouli. Smells amazing, but this is to relax and recharge. It smells incredible. It smells incredible. It is so good. Absolutely love it. The Tahitian pomegranate and coconut milk one is a lot more, what is the word? Why is my brain not working? Because I've been up since 4. That's why it's not working. It's a lot more tropical. There we go. Whoa, that took a minute. This definitely has a lot more of a tropical essence, which is perfect for summer. Usually I'm not a huge fan of coconut, but this is coconut milk, so you just get barely a whiff of like anything coconut related. It smells so good. To me, it almost smells a little bit citrusy, just because I think the pomegranate can be kind of tart, so it definitely has that kind of tartness to it. It smells so good. It's definitely very fruity. If you love a super fruity body wash, you would love this. And like I said, there is little red pieces in it, and it's for exfoliating. I just put it on my exfoliating washcloth, so it doesn't really matter. But if you just use your hands or whatever, or just a regular washcloth, then the little red little pieces might do a little bit more for exfoliating. Smells absolutely incredible. But let me go ahead and I'm going to rinse the conditioner out of my hair. I'll be right back with which one I'm going to use today. And finally telling you, out of the four different scents that I have tried, what I think is the best. So I think the one I'm going to be using today, I know you're going to be shocked. I'm going to be using the Black Orchid and the Patchouli one. This one is just amazing. It is sensual. It is it smells so good. Nice viscosity to it too. It suds up so nicely. I'm so glad. I bought two of each of the Tahitian Pomegranate and then of the Black Orchid. So I do have a backup of both. I'm probably going to be ended up giving the Tahitian Pomegranate and Coconut Milk one of the other one. Probably going to be giving it away as a gift. It's good, but I definitely prefer the Black Orchid one. It just smells so good. If you have like a patchouli perfume or patchouli oil, like this would be the perfect layering piece, like in the shower. Just smells amazing. What's really nice about Caress too, the reason why I love Caress so much is because the scent does linger a little while. It's a super moisturizing body wash or bar soap, but then it's almost like a deodorant soap as well. Like if you think of Lever 2000 or Irish Spring, it smells really good and the scent lingers, but then it's super moisturizing as well. It's like the best of both worlds. Like it's not as moisturizing as like Nivea or something, but if you have moderately like normal to slightly dry skin, it'd be completely fine. You'd be completely fine with a light body oil or moisturizer or whatever, or none. Usually I don't put any on. I know that's bad, but I just absolutely love this body wash. But if I had to pick, out of the four ones that I have, and I had to be like, okay, this is the best one. This is the one you need to buy if you've never tried Caress. It's hard. It's really, really hard. I'm gonna be honest. I still have to give it to the original Caress, but out of all four, okay, so the original Caress, the Black Orchid Patchouli, the Tahitian Pomegranate and Coconut Milk, and then the Lotus and Oil one, the ones I would repurchase, I've repurchased regular Caress dozens of times. I'm gonna be 38 this month. I've repurchased it dozens of times. And then I would repurchase the Black Orchid Patchouli one. Those would be the two that I would repurchase out of all the ones I've tried so far. During the holiday season, you know, after the Christmas passed and stuff, I bought a few things for holiday season this year. So end of 2022, right? Christmas 2022. I purchased leftover gifts, gift stuff. Body care gifts, whatever, on sale. And so I do have the Cocoa Butter Caress, but I'm going to be saving that obviously for holiday reviews because they're going to come out with the same gift set. And I'm glad I bought Christmas stuff to review already just because I need to review it for the holiday season, but I don't really have the money now to purchase that kind of stuff. But anyway, so I definitely do have a fifth scent, but I've never tried the Cocoa Butter one. So I'm hoping it will be good. But I guess we'll just have to wait and see around like November, not too far away. I guess we'll have to wait and see to see if the Cocoa Butter Caress is going to be a contender for, the best Caress. But in my opinion, the original one is still the best. And if I'm gonna be honest, because you know I'm always honest on this channel, the bar soap smells so amazing. The body wash of this scent, the white peach and orange blossom, doesn't smell exactly like the bar soap. So I still prefer the bar soap of the original scent just because it is the original scent. The body wash, they did okay with. It's good, but it's not quite the same as the bar soap. So that's why I do purchase the original Caress, the white peach and orange blossom. I purchased that in bar soap form just because it has that original scent. So anyway, just a gal that's obsessed with Caress. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up, share it, all that kind of stuff. Let me know down below in the comments if you use Caress, what is your go-to scent? I'd love to know down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do that. I do upload 7 days a week all about budget beauty. It's not just the physical beauty, it's the inside, your home, your wallet, all sorts of stuff. So make sure that you do subscribe. And I appreciate you stopping by. Another video should start auto-playing here in a moment. It might be one of mine, it might be somebody else's, but sit back, relax, enjoy. I'll see y'all here in just a sec.